al pollo loco in the building. This is for el jefe. Media literacy, also known as the world's biggest mystery. Maxi got it, Queen Nimshi got it, the king he rocked it. But the older generation knows nothing about it. We youngins, creating a future, but y'all complaining like we losers. We're the world's producers, so stop being producers. The internet, the key to success. You can be my guest to the endless imagination, but I'll kill this track on assassination. Snapchat, largest social platform, Instagram full of pictures we adorn. Everyone uses it to thrive, technology is what helps us survive. Why y'all hating? I'm not playing, we be slaying, the media's what I'm conveying. Stay in school, use your tools, I'm about to tell you about the number one rule. Don't trust what you hear, if you trust fake, your grade will disappear. Today you gon' learn, Queen M, now it's your turn.
To hop on the beat like spring. Keep my right even through a late night. Keep my mental health can feel like a gunfight. Insta and snap, you're a hater's best trap. Hiding behind a screen, they will never come clean to the person that they're hurting. They press enter, then go skirting. Bullies to the net, yeah, fakers to the world. Words can flow carelessly, sometimes can be hurled at unsuspecting victims for no reason but vain. All the negatives just keep flowing through their brain. It's not healthy, it's not cool, just stop acting like a fool. New profiles every day while you're vaping on your jewel. You can judge their hair, you can judge their clothes, but you're the one throwing low blows. Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm really such a lady, but I'm tired of these kids on Twitter being shady. Don't pull out your phone the next time you feel hating.
Someone please explain why social media targets kids when it's controlled by adults, as if children just don't exist. In an industry built to satisfy a generation, if I don't get some recognition, we about to have an altercation. Parents crying out, all these video games made my kids mad. His phone made him rebel and talk back, it makes me so sad. He spends all day on his phone, he's gonna grow up so bad. It has to be the single worst idea that you've ever had. Adults blaming technology for ruining their kids. But who was it that bought the phone? Because it wasn't the kids. Parents throw all the blame on violent video games because they can't admit it's their fault. Their argument's in vain. Take responsibility, raise your own damn kids. Plant them in front of screens so you can pass your day in bliss. Instead of raising them right, like you're supposed to be doing, you use a digital band-aid to keep them subdued and viewing. Do you know Socrates hated books and writing words? Well, guess what? He's dead now, plus your argument's absurd. Progress is a natural byproduct of society. If you can't handle that, it's time for a change of authority.